Peebles, Ohio is less than 2 hours away from both Columbus and Cincinnati, and just a hair further than that to the north of Lexington, Kentucky. It's a small, quiet town, but it boasts a great refuge for nearby naturists, as well as those from afar. Cedar Trail's nudist retreat welcomes adults and children, as they are family friendly. There are many things to do, like swimming, relaxing in the hot tub, or taking a long, peaceful walk in the wooded trails affectionately referred to as the Haulers. Other typical activities are available as well, like volleyball, frisbee golf, and cornhole. At night, there are often planned activities, but it is common for billiard games or just fellowship with other campers around the campfire. Stay for just the day or stay the night. There are several tent sites, RV sites, and cabins available for rent. When in season, there is never a bad weekend to go. A glance at the activities pages on their website will show you that the folks at Cedar Trails are always looking out for their guests. Fun and activities are clearly top of mind. The website has a printable calendar to make it easy to plan ahead for your visit. The on-site Flamingo Cafe boasts a delightful variety of food to choose from. You certainly won't go hungry from lack of options. Check out CedarTrailsNudistRetreat.com for more information.